Alright, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with the boy motherfucking DMX, man. We got fucking DMX, Bath Sauce featuring motherfucking Hove featuring Jigga, and Nasir, man, better known as fucking Jay-Z and motherfucking Nas, man. Now, I want to do this track today because I want to get another song in with Jay-Z and Nas on the same track. Because I just got done completing both of their albums, you know what I'm saying? God's Son by Nas, and then Valiant Too Hard Not Locked by Jay-Z, you know what I'm saying? Which is both dope-ass projects. I rock with both of them, you know what I'm saying? But first and foremost, man, rest in peace to DMX. Hey, y'all, stop sharing to us. See what's talking about, y'all. Let's get it, man. Let's see what's talking about, y'all. Let's go. Okay. Let's get it, man. Talk to me. Let's go. Who gonna be up first?
Hope is the living. Coca-Cola is the sponsor. I run up with your boot.
Let's go.
A monster. Yeah, they like me like that. Every girl I see wanna be white.
Let's
me
go.
Like that. I'm the king of some under, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up. To be loved, Shakespearean experience.
Let's go.
Be us, jumping on boats, hopping off another cliff. Every 6 months I think I need a
let's
new
go.
Bucket list. Yeah, I think I might need a harem. I'm way too much, y'all should share.
Come on, all right. Hold that look. Let's go back. I gotta read what he said. He said, yeah. They like me like that. Every girl I see wanna be wifey like that. I'm the king of Zamunda, king of the summer, man. Okay, king of the summer. Okay, Jay-Z, I feel you. Let's go. Come on.
King of the summer, come be my Kardashian, queen of the
she said, come be my Kardashian, man. Queen of the come up, man. Basically saying like, hey, man, she the queen of, you know, the finesse and the coming up. You know what I'm saying? The, you know, finesse and nigga come up type shit. You feel me? And then she said, then he said, to be love, Shakespearean experience to be us. You know what I'm saying? Okay, Jay-Z, I see you. I feel you.
Shakespearean experience to be us. Jumping off boats, hopping off another cliff. Every 6 months I think I need
bucket
a new
list.
Bucket list. Yeah, I think I might need a harem. I'm way too much, y'all should share.
Let's go.
I'm feeling like a baron. All I need is a castle. Be my Halle Berry. All you need is a castle. All I need is heaven. I don't want the hassle. God bless the child again. Hold his
let's go.
My instincts guide me through this Curtis Blow culture. Good angel, bad angel sitting on
let's
my
go.
Shoulders. One be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tip me, make me have no soul. So I like to
take
a tally all in favor of the days when the paper wasn't major, but love was abundant. Before the God got the godson upon his stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get. For music,
let's go.
Come with hate, start with H, cause the H come after the G. They won't say it face to face, they say it after I leave. After the
damn, he said, before the God got the godson upon the stomach. Hold on.
Before the God got the godson upon the stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get from music that they would come with hate, start with
he
H.
He said, hate, start with H, cause the H come after a G. Damn, boy, that's a bar, man. An alphabet, you know what I'm saying? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. You know what I'm saying? It's a fact, man. Hey, start. Hey, that's A, man. And then he said, because the H come after a G. They won't say it to my face. They won't say it face to face. They say it after I leave, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm a G, you know what I'm saying? They don't say it face to face, man. That's a bar, man. Okay. I like that, Nas. Okay, I like it.
Was abundant before the God got the godson on the stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get from music that they would come with hate. Start with age because the age come after a G. They won't say it face to face, they say
leave.
It after I leave. After the first night at my place, she asked for keys. It's my season, Garden of Eden. We Adam and Eve. Now we naked in savage hedonism from a lack of belief. I ain't a pastor Lafitte. We ain't in no relationship but do relationship things. No ring, but she slides through when I ring.
She said, now we're naked and savage. Hedonism from a lack of belief. I ain't a pastor Lafitte. Oh my God, man. Okay, Nas. I ain't gonna lie. This Nas verse is saying, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I like it, man. It's dope as hell. You know what I'm saying? So far, the song Good to Sell was dope. You know what I'm saying? Jay-Z verse started up getting it was dope verse. You know what I'm saying? But Nas coming to eat up on this verse. I ain't gonna lie, man.
Pastor Lafitte. We ain't in no relationship but do relationship
things. Hey, man, we ain't in no relationship but do relationship thing, man. It's called a toxic-ass relationship, man. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, yeah, y'all fuck with each other, but y'all not together. If you're not together in an actual relationship, but y'all fuck with each other. He said, no ring, but she slide through when I ring, man. Come on, man. That's a fact, man. When you call that phone, man, she coming through, man. She gonna pull up, for real.
No ring, but she slides through when I ring. Ha, let's put success to the side. I still be this fly if I work the pies. That's a whole lot of spinach, whole game full of gimmicks. Make a fool out of yourself for a post on academics.
Damn. We are not the same. Make a fool out of yourself for a post on academics. It's a fact, man. Some people do be acting the ass. They want their little post by academics. You know what I'm saying? Want to go viral, want to like cloud and shit like that. So that's a fact right there, man. Come on.
Alien hovering over your city, shutting down all the stadiums. Wiping out everything in my radius. Don't play with us. Y'all ain't made enough.
Shit pop off. We don't blow it up.
Let's go.
Blow it up. Cats better slow it up. Y'all niggas know what's up. My niggas throw it up. We all know that. Got niggas missing in action. Where all they at? See, you niggas never really been stuffed out. But you got enough mouth to give snuffed out. Duke the fuck out. We don't play around here, nigga, we grown. Start applying pressure, give a dog a bone. I'm taking half, it's just that simple. Oh, I can start popping niggas like
pimples. Okay. He said, we don't play around her, man, nigga. Hey, we grow. Start applying the pressure. Give a dog a bone. Give a dog a bone, man. They gonna come for it. They gonna run. They gonna get aggressive. They gonna jump. You know what I'm saying? They gonna start applying the pressure to that butt to get that motherfucking bone, man. And he said, I'm taking half. It's just that simple. Or I can start popping like a pimple, man. You know what I'm saying? A little light bar right there. Something light, but it's a little bar. You know what I'm saying? Light bar.
Start applying pressure, give a dog a bone. I'm taking half, it's just that simple. Oh, I can start popping niggas pimples. Like pimples. I'ma let you call it, you ballin' till you get hit with them hot things. Now you staggering and falling. Holding up the wall, you got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time.
Come on.
I got shit to do, like hit your crew, might hit your crib. What that bitch gon' do? Not a damn thing, but go with the program. Beast on that bitch like Conan.
I gotta hear out what he say. He said, I got shit to do. Like hit your crew, might hit your crib. What that bitch gonna do? Not a damn thing, but go with the program. Beast on that bitch like Conan. Bo now, man. Y'all trying to know about that Conan, man. That's that shit, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. Okay. Hey, that nigga, I ain't gonna lie. DMX always, I feel like he bring that aggression and that energy to the song. Like he really, like you could tell he got a lot of career. Like he was a charismatic person. So when he come in, it's like you felt the energy that he brought to the song. You feel me? That's what I feel like when every time he come on a song and start rapping and stuff like that.
Hit your crew, Mike, hit your crib. What that bitch gon' do? Not a damn thing, but go with the program. Beast on that bitch like
Conan.
I'ma go with no man is ever gone, nigga. When it's all in the song, I'll let you know in the fucking song. I got nothing to hide, but you got a reason to run. Jump through like till the squeezing is done. That's just squeezing one. Imagine if we all let go. Turn your whole block into death row.
Damn, boy, turn your whole block into death row, man. Shout out to Death Row, man. Tupac and all them, you know what I'm saying? All the people that was up there. Hey, man, hard-ass song. This is a dope collab, man. Hey, man, they was going at it, you know what I'm saying? You can tell, bro, like, it's a competitive thing when they come to, like, rappers hopping on a song together, and then, you know, they all did their thing, you know what I'm saying? But I was saying, I'm going to have to get the best verse. Even though I only like comparing on these motherfuckers, because the Jay-Z and Nas fans, y'all be crazy. Y'all be beefing with each other. Y'all need to stop this shit. I need to stop beefing for real, you know what I'm saying? Jay-Z and Nas fans, stop this beef shit, man, for real. Y'all fuck up both of them, for real. But nah, though, that was that Jay-Z, Nas, DMX, Bath Sauce, man, dope ass song. I'ma say Nas had the best verse, you know what I'm saying? You can tell he was passionate about that verse because he was spitting on that motherfucker, man. But everybody did their thing. Look out, man. I'm out, man.